Now, the last thing on this section is the song If I Never Knew You. This was taken to almost the final color form. It was fully animated, and we were really close to having this stay in the picture, but we found that it wasn't quite working well enough to hold the tension that we had built at that point in the movie, so we dropped it out. And you'll see it beautifully realized in animation, and it even had a reprise at the very end of the movie as Pocahontas visited John Smith as he's on his cot and he's getting onto the boat and saying farewell. You can see that she starts to sing the song to him. He answers in one response back, and from then on it was going to be voiceover. You wouldn't see them actually sing it, but in story sketch you'll get the feeling of it. It was a beautiful sort of operatic quality, very, very stage-like, and maybe a little too stage-like, so it didn't make it into the final. But luckily we have a format like this where we can at least play it for you and you can see what a beautiful section it is.
Pocahontas wants to look into the eyes of the man who killed Kokuum.
Be quick. Pocahontas.
I'm so sorry.
For what? This? I've gotten out of worse scrapes than this. Can't think of any right now, but...
It would have been better if we'd never met. None of this would have happened.
Pocahontas, look at me. I'd rather die tomorrow than live 100 years without knowing you.
If I never knew... If I never felt this love, I would have no inkling of how precious life can be. If I never held you, I would never have a clue how at last I'd find in you the missing part. In this world so full of fear, full of rage and lies, I can see the truth so clear in your eyes. So dry your eyes, and I'm so grateful to you. I've lived my whole life.
Whole life empty.